In the years 1941 to 1945, in the ghetto of Terezin, not far away from Prague, the Nazi interned around 11,000 among kids and adolescents, before sending them to die. Most of them were killed with gas at Auschwitz, but 4,000 drawings still remain, as well as hundreds of poems and tales. Here are some of their drawings, in memory of the thousands of innocent deaths of Terezin.